Mugello Circuit in Italy, home of the 9th Grand Prix of the 2020 season, puts the braking system under medium mechanical and thermal stress. The hardest braking point is before corner one. The initial speed is 333 kilometers per hour. The driver applies a maximum pedal load of 116 kilograms on the pedal, thus generating a braking power of 2,138 kilowatts, travelling 126 meters in 2.22 seconds. Final speed is 147 kph, maximum deceleration 4.5 g.